I applied black paint to the talons, then I highlighted them with UK blue. I painted the armor with a mix of rust and black metal paints from Vallejo Air Colors. This is my favorite color for painting a little rusty and dirty metal. I dry brushed the stone before painting the metal bands. I painted the leather strips on the weapon handles and the leather bands with charred brown. I painted the skulls and bones with Rackard flesh. Then I highlighted them with a mix of Rackard flesh and white. I carefully dry brushed the armor using steel paint. I dry brushed the weapon blades, dragging a brush along the cutting move. It gives the natural effect of worn off dirt and rust caused by using the weapon. You have to use a very soft brush to paint this effect. I also dry brushed the helmets and shoulder pads. I applied Racard Flash to the teeth and highlighted them with Dead White. I used copper paint from Vallejo Liquid Gold range for painting the chaos symbols. I assembled the miniatures. I covered the miniatures with satin varnish and applied oil wash. Well, the model looked like this, so I was very disappointed and disassembled the miniatures and repainted the dragon torsos. I started by applying uniform green to the muscles. Then I applied the first layer of mix of uniform green and ochre. Here we see a color comparison. Then I applied a few layers of the mix, adding more ochre paint to the subsequent layers. I repainted the talons with Beastie Brown. I highlighted the talons with sand paint. I also painted the spikes on the backs. I started by Chert Brown, then I highlighted them with Beastie Brown and Bone White. I prepared the cork bases and mounted the models on them. The finished models look like this. Thank you for watching. Please like the video, comment and subscribe to my channel. If you enjoyed this movie, please share it with your friends. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Cheers.